Hey, yo, what's happening, my peoples? This is my very first podcast. It's called Blowing Blunts. Like, share, subscribe to the channel. Go check out my music videos. Go check out all that shit I be dropping on Worldstar. Subscribe to my YouTube page, Good Boys Cheddar. You can look it up. It just pop up on your YouTube. You look, type in Good Boys with a Z. That's GOODBOYZ. Good boy. Clothing, go hit the website up. Shit, man, it's Blowing Blunts, and you already know what we doing. Let's get this shit started, yeah. Alright, now basically, I'm about to let y'all know, this is my very first podcast. And what we finna get into is we finna be discussing Detroit artists. I'm gonna have artists on my podcast. I'm gonna have people come through, and I ain't fronting to you. I'm recording this bitch off my phone right now. Usually I do everything off of my mic. I got the little setup in the Rat Trap. We doing this bitch from Rat Trap Studios, but I'm doing this bitch off my phone just cause I like shit. It's easier. All right. But shit, man, we gonna be discussing just what's going on in the city. I'ma try and have guests and shit. A couple artists from the camp, a couple artists outside of the camp, a couple of the major artists in the city and shit. We gotta spread the word though. Let these motherfuckers know what the fuck going on. Cause really it be all about bumping elbows with niggas and meeting motherfuckers and shit. Like, shit, we gotta do this shit. I ain't got no, you feel me? I ain't got no guest on this first one because I'm doing this shit and I'm just starting up. I might not have no guests for the first couple ones. But I'm doing this shit. I'm gonna try and do it every Monday. Do that shit. Let y'all know what be going on in the young kid life. How the fuck a young nigga, what's the name, explain the music and shit, flex on niggas, put y'all up on everybody in my camp. So, man, that's just what we doing, dog. Oh, shit, shout out my nigga Bankrolls, he our motherfucking, shit, man, that's motherfucking multi-talented, he do whatever. My nigga Morose, then he shit, he shoot the videos. A nigga motherfucking edit songs and all that shit. He rap, make beats. Man, shout out my nigga. He just shot my nigga Sada Baby new motherfucking video. That shit called Money. Sada Baby and Fuller. And Fully. Nigga, that shit fired too. I was the first comment on that bitch. Yeah. Click on my name on that first comment too. Go check out my motherfucking new videos and shit. Subscribe to that page. You're gonna be the first ones to check out all my videos and shit. You subscribe to them bitches. Cause I'm about to be dropping all fucking summer. After I do this podcast, lightweight, I'm about to see if I can call my man's up. My man's turned up to Troy Kane. See if he can motherfucking shoot me a video real quick. Just come through, pop up, do that shit. I toss some little cheese and keep that shit moving and shit. Just to have content, you feel me? And then I want this a way to connect to the fans, motherfucking build our fan base, not just me. That's like some stingy shit, huh? And we got to get the whole team on, like the whole Good Boys Corporation, like. We got to get our names out here, and it ain't shit is like new and better promotion. Motherfuckers see my little shits on Worldstar and shit. But when I drop this new video, motherfuckers gonna be like, ooh, how you do that? Because I'm cold. That's why. Because I'm fucking cold. I ain't gonna front to you. I'm kind of conceited and shit. I be on that, but I mean, when you can do whatever the fuck you want to do, why wouldn't you be? Anything I put my mind to it, that shit get done. I swear. Any bitch I want to fuck, I fuck them. Any car I want, I get it. And I ain't saying that shit come like instantly, nigga. I gotta work and I gotta grab for that shit. But if I don't really want that shit, then I don't want that shit and it don't happen. You feel me? That's the power of the mind, man. You gotta make some shit happen. Blunt. Crud. This is blunt number one. How many blunts will I blow in my first podcast? I don't know. We gonna see. I ain't even gonna front to you. I'm not gonna tell you what today's date is because I don't know. But I know that the Spurs and the Warriors is about to play today. Kawhi Leonard is out. So you know what the fuck that means. It's about damn near over. Kawhi Leonard, my man's Lee, and motherfucking TPI. This shit fucked up in the game. See, the Spurs had a chance, too. That shit dead. Nigga, Spurs was really the only niggas with a chance to even fuck over the Warriors. In the West, at least. Now we about to see the same shit. Over and over. Unless Boston pulls some shit out their ass. And only reason I'm saying Boston might pull some shit out their ass is because it's fucking Boston, bro. If you just look at Boston's history and legacy and shit, they lucky, man. Why you think it's clovers on their fucking field, on their court? I swear, nigga. Like, you seen that? You seen the last game. My man's hit that three for the game with 1/10 of a second left. Boy. Look, and that wasn't even on their court because they got their ass beat. Shouts out to comedian Bill Burr. I be listening to that nigga podcast. He be talking about all the blowouts and all that shit that be happening and shit. Motherfucker be, he was damn near about to curse his own team. Like, man, is that, why they can't just let somebody get blown up? Oh. Seen that shit happen. Seen that shit happen with them Cavs and them Celtics, man. And they got their ass blew. Like, blew out the water twice. And it was about to happen a third time. I don't know what the fuck was LeBron on. That's how you... That's, I ain't even gonna front to you. That's why I kind of agree with Bill Burr on that NBA fix shit. It's too easy to fix. Like, this nigga LeBron over here making dumbass decisions and shit. It's cheese involved in that shit. Like, hey, no, nigga, they just dropped down a couple $100 million. You know, people that's making the big bets, that's a motherfucking affecting the decisions of that shit. They the ones that's making that shit happen. For real. Man, they're like, oh, man, you just dropped $100 million. You got to make this shit stretch to 5 games, dog. So you got to win it on your court. Be like that. That nigga was like, oh, we gonna let them do this. I ain't even wanna let them do that. For real. Nobody was expecting that nigga to hit that three. But that nigga hit that bitch. And that bitch was janky as hell. You see how it bounced around? Boy. Shit. New Detroit music and shit, dog. I'm about to hit up a little website I go to fuck with a lot of Detroit music. And my fucking block superstar. Man, they ain't updated today. They need to. They still got all the other shit. They bought too hard, you know. Even motherfucking balling out too hard. Detroit niggas have been dropping crazy. I only heard that shit one time, but I liked it. It's Molly Baby, Molly Brazy, Cuban the Savage, and Mazza, that game. Yeah, that shit was sweet. I fucked with it. This nigga Vez still dropping shit. I ain't even heard his flash shit yet. I'm not fucking banging that shit. If I did hear it, I just ain't watched the video. And nigga, watch some shit. We're talking about this nigga dropping behind bars and shit. That shit's sweet. Oh shit. Your boy, say me at my video. Good boy, shout out. That's enough. Not yet. And Team Eastside Peasy. Man, bro. That motherfucking new shit, bro. The new Tough Tone. That shit was man, that shit is still the shit. I'm banging that shit, bro. Nigga, that shit fire. Like, crack, nigga. I'm like, that old boy, I'm like, dog. Nigga, Buck went hard. Project Pacino went hard, and I think I'm saying this nigga name wrong because I don't know how you say it. Or Pacino. I'm not even about to try. Peasy went hard, and he was fooling in that goddamn robe, nigga. It was like a Versace robe or some shit, nigga. That nigga was fooling. Tough Tone. Of course, that nigga went hard. He the hardest nigga in the city. That's just what he does, nigga. Like, I always, like, as a kid, I always looked at this nigga like, bro, this nigga Tough Tone, just like, because you always heard that shit on the radio, like, damn, nigga. Nigga, that shit made me do grimy shit as a little nigga, bro. Just because listening to that shit, like, nigga, oh boy, you ain't playing them games. I come spray them things. I pull things like Jesse James and John Wayne. Straight blow out your brain. Nigga was sketchy and shit, just off some bullshit listening to this nigga. Nigga had me hyped. Nigga, some old days and shit. Oh, fuck it. Nigga, that little beef back in the day with him and Play, that shit was like, it's sad because of what came out of it, but that shit was like, damn near immaculate. Like, on just some, like, some rap beef shit. It was just like, damn. Because I was listening to all that shit as it was, I don't know, bro. As that shit was popping. As it was dropping and all that shit, man, that shit was wild. As far as music shit, you go on YouTube and shit, you know, for sure, see what's going on that. See what the new drops is. I ain't gonna be playing the music, I'm just gonna be lightweight, listing off shit. Oh yeah, go, my nigga Maury Corey, new shit. Nigga, oh. Nigga, that shit fire, bro. Like, yeah. Go check that shit out. We gonna have Maury on the podcast and shit. We gonna be chopping it up, talking on some bullshit, just doing that shit. Nigga. Yeah, though. Alright, for sure. Where are we at? For? Nigga, Jerry Production. Oh. Nigga done did the whippy. And nigga Payroll needs to do do a video to that one shit, bro. I'm not even sure what the damn, bro. That shit was so fire. That shit had all of the other dope boy niggas on that shit. That shit had Kid Rock. My man's B. I'm about to look this shit up. How you know motherfucking Payroll popping, nigga. All you do is type in pay on YouTube and Payroll Giovanni pops up automatically, nigga. D is winning, nigga. Type in T and motherfucking the shit, nigga, and T Grizzly pop up instant. Nigga. I don't think that would be. I ain't, what the fuck was I doing? Listen, I done went into a whole little daze and shit. I got the clicking buttons and shit, just looking at shit. My bad. I don't know how long that shit was silent. I was dazed out. What the fuck was I looking at? Oh, yeah. The mixtape. Man, I know the motherfucker. I know that bitch. Nigga.
If you haven't changed,
I'm like, why he ain't stopped yet?
Nah, for sure, son, my nigga be lying on that bitch. Help how we move it. I don't know how the fuck I couldn't think of this name, bro. That shit was, I'm like, dog, what the fuck? Nigga, this nigga pay shit sweet, bro. Like, nigga, the first comment say it all, nigga. They gotta shoot a video for this. Got to. And that shit gotta be like a dog ass party, like hard lit summertime. Man. You don't even know. That shit gonna crack.
West side.
Yeah, man, that shit right there, that shit fire. Niggas see that new T Grizzly video? Boy, that shit right there, that shit fire. Nigga got the motherfucking fucking grizzly bear in that bitch, nigga. Boy, 36 mil, probably really 37. No, that's still 36. Nigga, you know, nigga, them motherfucking the initial page numbers and shit be wrong because them bitches be steady going up. That bitch got 10. Damn. Nigga, this catchy shit, bro. This shit fire. Nigga, the other page that it's on, stealing all the views from the T Grizzly page. Because every time I usually look it up, it always come up on the other page, the What's Buzzing page. And I catch that bitch. Watching off of that hoe. I got this one off the official video. Two times. And she nice. Me. Be lit. Nigga, we gotta get rich. Love this shit. Niggas ain't stop working. In person. Can't wait to see if it's squirting. Alright. Yeah, that's that shit, nigga. Fire, nigga. You win it. Yeah, I know shit. Gotta put my niggas on. I don't know how long else I got for the podcast and shit. Oh yeah, that shit gotta get a video done for Twitter. Pirates Vision. I'ma record. Listen to it, nigga. That Pirates, that shit fire. Nigga Reg, like me and Monte gotta do a video for that shit. Hold up, I might have to tweak out on this one shit. Alright. Y'all really don't know, but I had to go, but now we back and shit. Y'all, it don't affect y'all for real. But, yeah. Ow. Nigga, look up Good Boys on YouTube. Nigga, go support niggas' music videos. We got hella these bitches. Motherfuckers just don't know about it and shit. Nigga, that's why we out here putting on. Nigga, subscribe to my nigga Maury Corey page. Nigga, we out here.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Baby, money and family is all. Good boys. Cut.
Whoa. Shush. Man, my bad for sounding all fat and shit. I mean, I am a fat nigga for sure. I ain't gonna deny that I'm not a fat nigga. But nigga, I was just got done eating some shit, man. You know this little sweet sauce bistro over here on off the 6, man. You know I stay in the hood, Bronx nigga. I feel Detroit like a little mini Hollywood nowadays. I ain't even gonna front you. I needed that to feed the trap. Where the skis is at? You don't make no place, you don't serve farm. Highest of fashion. I'm tired of y'all asking. My nigga killed that shit. You know I'm smoking again. Yeah, we blowing blunts, nigga. You think I wasn't? Shit, nigga. Yeah, it's the podcast. We blowing blunts, man. That's what the fuck I do, man. Put on for the city, man. Shout out to everybody in the city. East or West, nigga. Oh, yeah. I want a whole bunch of independent artists and shit to motherfucking hit me up. Send me shit to blowingbluntspodcast@gmail.com. Blowingbluntspodcast@gmail.com. Send me little shits, little questions and shit about, like, what you think gonna be going on in the rap game. How you see the city popping and shit. Nigga, shit, just hit me up and shit. I know this shit sound like with the shitty quality. I ain't gonna front to you this motherfucking recorder loud. But it is what it is, and I'm doing off the sell it. Yeah. Alright. Go check out all my nigga shit. Check out everybody in the city shit. It's just fire. Oh yeah, I don't know how the fuck I'm doing this shit. My nigga, and then, bro, my nigga Rose just shot. I think I told y'all about it though. Saw the new shit. I think I tried to look it up but didn't find it. Nah, that was in the crib. Bank Ross Productions. That was early and shit. Yep. And that nigga got this nigga Sada with the look. Hit that nigga with the look like, oh, dumbass. Dumbass! You know, nigga, side of you. Nigga, be dramatic with that shit, bro. That nigga. She got 113 views, and I'm letting y'all know right now. And I was the first comment on that bitch. It was like the second like, nigga. And I was first twice. Nigga fully was spazzing. I ain't gonna front to you. That nigga was. No niggas. This nigga Rose did an effect for that shit. Made that nigga. That nigga sweet. That's the only thing that I played the full song for y'all and shit. Probably because I was supposed to play that bitch first. And cut that bitch off. I mean, I ain't really got no plan for this podcast. I'm just doing it and shit. I ain't got no structure for this bitch for real. But shit, nigga, it's gonna come along with time and shit. This episode one. Bear with your boy. Fuck with me. Check out the music and shit. And I'm a motherfucking make a track and shit. I'm doing motherfucking little specials and shit, man. Nigga. We doing this shit, dog. Nigga. Yeah, that shit fire. That shit called Money. It's Sada and Young Foley. Or Young Foley. Foley. That bitch was produced by Luke Superior and shot by Bank Ross Productions. That shit was cold. Fire. Shout out my nigga Quincy. And Quincy Banks, nigga. Watch that new 30 video. This bitch a minute and 30 seconds. I'll play the full thing for y'all, too. Dirty nigga. I got a clean whip, but I ride off like it's dirty, nigga. I got a bunch of soldiers and 100 cars like a dirty nigga. Dude. I got a bad chick and she suck it all like she Kirby, nigga. And she a dumb bra, but she give me brain like she nerdy, nigga. My first name must be James, I swear to God they ain't worthy, nigga. And you won't catch me in here, it's only once a year anniversary, nigga. And I like to play with words, boy, I'm fresh to death, you ain't heard me, nigga. Look, early 20s, but I swear I'm set like I'm 30, nigga. And I straight swerve on any old chick that tried to curve me, nigga. But I hit her once and I'm out of breath and I'm thirsty, nigga. But if I hit it once, then I'ma double tap like a thirsty nigga. Ladies don't know how to approach me, nigga. Because they think I'm fine, they wanna cross the line like approach me, nigga. But with this hammer on me, I'm invincible, you can't hurt me, nigga. And these bullets get so fast and they'll eat your ass like groceries, nigga. Bars. Nigga went in. Hot 30. Yeah, man, I was doing little video shits on my fucking Facebook and shit, just sitting back playing everybody shits and D and shit. But shit, man, I don't know. I like this little podcast shit, man, because I listen to podcasts and shit. So I just want to know, like, shit, damn. See what the deal be. If motherfuckers to fuck with me on this shit. Because, shit, man, I'll be motherfucking smoking dope, talking that shit. Nigga Rose, motherfucking shooting these videos. That nigga sweet, bro. Y'all niggas need videos and shit. Fuck with my nigga Bank Rose, man. The nigga do that shit, bro. Nigga say it will. Shit, damn. Oh yeah, I was gonna go on for show page. Did a motherfucking interview with Lonnie and the cut. I seen the one they did with Lil Blade the other day and shit. That shit was dope. I wanna hear that shit. I wanna hear how this nigga Lil Blaze, huh? And it'll be hot as hell.
They heard me on the radio, now they wanna call. Like you remember me? Hell no, I don't recall. Are you my cousin or my uncle? I ain't seen you all
swear they was my daddy right hand, but I ain't seen dogs. It's crazy how it is when they really see you on. Now all the bitches going crazy trying to hit my phone. Now if I start saying names, I'll be in the wrong. I don't want a nigga trying to kill her when he hear the song. I know these niggas sick, I know these niggas hating. Cause all they hoes wanna fuck, but I've been chilling lately. Old bitch got her feelings hurt, she tried to play it crazy. I just bounced back, God never let a bitch faze me. I don't wanna fuck, just want the neck, that's it. Hit the mall, tear it down, and then restock that bitch. I got them all sick, and I'm ignoring all the calls from them. Hey, niggas talking down mad, cause I done bought on them.
I fuck with it, that shit sweet. I mean, little lady, be spazzing. I fuck with it. Check this out. No. I don't even know who this be.
I'm really in the trenches, nigga.
Really in that trap.
Feeling groovy.
I'm in the trap doing the cooking dance. In my left pocket is like 50 bands. In my right pocket is like 50 bands.
I knew I was gonna fuck with it. I knew it. Got that swag feel to it. That's why I fucked with it. I already knew it. Off the name, I already knew it. And it ain't got the chop on that bitch, little baby Jayco.
I just left a trap with the stove on. I just served a nigga with no shirt on. I just left a trap with a new Hemi. Fuck niggas talking, but we ain't friendly. Half a brick now, watch me break it down. You know I serve them clowns. I don't do no talking, bitch. I ain't no clown.
Shit, where bro from?
Finna lay him down.
Is he a D nigga? I don't know. Who's the dude?
Check them dresses, nigga. I heard he got it. I'm gonna wet him, nigga. He looking tough. I'm about to stretch this nigga. I'm in the trap doing the cooking dance. In my left pocket, it's like 50 bands. In my right pocket, it's like 50 bands. I'm in the trap doing the cooking dance.
I gotta see, can you?
I'm in the trap doing the cooking dance. I'm in the trap doing the cooking dance.
I fucked with it, that shit. Let's see, can you motherfucking get these niggas to say different? Can you get Show Mac to say different shit under your video? That's what I gotta see. Hold on, man, turn this shit up. Bitch, you know.
Hey, come correct, trying to shotgun this shit in my name, but I own the whole block. I never try to call my pockets, nigga. No, I work for a lot. Most of my niggas got indicted. Crackers locked them in the box. Who laid me with the beat? County laced me with the
They don't say shit else but promote for Show Mad. You get your video promoted. You get your video promoted when you get on their page. But nigga, nah, nigga, they like nigga, fuck you. We don't get none of that extra shit. You don't get none of your plugs. Damn, so fuck it. Still push that one video. That's how I'm gonna do that bitch. Cause I gotta see the right way. I gotta think the right way. Cause I gotta work smart. It's a motherfucking thing about working hard and shit. Then it's about working smart, man. You gotta motherfucking do that shit. Do all your shit the right way. I gotta make sure I'm precise with my shit. I just want to motherfucking shoot videos and motherfucking do shit. Get paid for doing shows and shit, nigga. Nigga. That shit, nigga. I'll be straight, man. What the fuck? Or nigga ain't got to do no extra shit. Nigga ain't got to be working. Ain't got to be at Domino's, nigga. Motherfucking paywall and shit. That shit fire. Hey nigga, that was my thing too. It fucked me up. I'm like, man, this nigga was born in 98. Then I looked at this couple of them old videos and I was like, yeah, dead. I see the youngness in that nigga. And you could hear, the youngness in them back in the day. That was just a voice though. That nigga bars is still going, man, nigga. In summer, nigga. Right there, fire though. That nigga Mom and Mazo, them niggas killed this crime as us. Boy. Go watch out for that new Monte. Monte and Mazo. Video coming soon. Man. Nigga Mo killed this shit. Man, he really killed this shit. Oh yeah, send me your motherfucker. Nigga, I need niggas to send me that motherfucking music and shit. Man, just everybody. I'm gonna do about an hour and shit every Monday and shit. Bark is you. All bark is you. Talk is you. Rooms are rust. Line them up. Cut them and bust. All pain is you. Talk more shit than anger. Nigga, his palms are sweaty. Knees look like long spaghetti. He's telling us his partner already. Dog spaghetti. That's the shit that had me tweaking. This nigga did the M. I'm like, wow. So when he get out, we stretch him. I'm so proud till they find him in the ground. Cause snitch and foul. Acting like he beat the trial. We catch him out. Put that chopper in his mouth. Cock back plow. Now his brains all on the ground. Reality. Yeah, fire. Nigga, I'm Detroit niggas, bro. Man, bro. My man's he east side nigga. I think so. My man's DZ. DZ. That nigga sweet, bro. Don't be liking a lot of nigga shit this nigga did. This dog shit. With All-Star JR. Dog. Nigga, that shit had me. Nigga, I was tweaking just motherfucking in work. Look. Niggas know. Nigga, I was in my motherfucking job. Just motherfucking chilling, dog. Just. Nigga, I ain't even listened to this song in like a week. And I was just like. Dog, and I ran through. I was in that bitch tripping, like, nigga, it just popped in my head, like, nigga, I'm like, bro, cause this shit's sweet, nigga. Let's get a bag. When you win it all, you run it all. Don't let them niggas fall off. I don't even know what this shit like. Oh, yeah, this shit new. This shit fire. I'm running. I like my nigga style, bro. I like that nigga DZ style, bro. That nigga be, he be swagging on these tracks.
bitch on me. 30 bands tied up, had a half a slab on me. Yeah, this shit just for copping. Shout out to them doctors, made it out the shootouts, nigga. Shout out to them choppers. 250 rounds, who the fuck gon' stop us? Every nigga with me got dreads with some rosters. Fast money boys, nigga, out the streets about us, nigga. We make shit deposits, you won't beef, we see a body. Pussy, pussy. I've been fucking with it all, and my bitch get up.
Yeah, that shit fire. Whole track, nigga, that I was banging that shit. Nigga, that. Nigga, these niggas just dropped this motherfucking back-to-back shit. Tay B. I ain't even heard this shit yet. I'ma like it, make sure I get back to it. I think my podcast is gonna be over in a little bit and I ain't extending it. Oh yeah, I did watch that bitch. I already did watch that bitch. That bitch sweet. I just didn't watch it on the podcast. This is how I really got up on this nigga though. I really started listening to DZ. Cause I be listening to Strap. And I heard this shit, I'm like, oh, this shit sweet. I'm like, oh. That's where I really like noticed this nigga. I'm like, bro, this nigga cold. You know, I'm home with it. Got the blues on her pussy hoes. Send her home with it. Yeah, that shit right there, fire and shit. Nigga. Oh, yeah, I forgot, nigga. I gotta plug myself at least, nigga. At least once, bro. My motherfucking check out this done shit, bro. I dropped that bitch on World Star shit. Me and my nigga Polo. Nigga like that bitch. Nigga Touch Tone be going hard on the comments, bro. Shout out Touch Tone, man. Nigga that want this like so a bitch. Oh shit, nigga, podcast, nigga. I'm about to make a song right after I do this shit. Right after I get off of this podcast. It's about to end in a little bit. Alright. Normal World Star, check that shit out. That shit called Done, nigga. Good boys. You look that shit up, my name gonna pop right the fuck up. Nigga, shouts out Maury Corey, shouts out Monte. Me and Monte gotta shoot this video, nigga. I'ma call up Kane and shit. Oh yeah, I gotta call up Kane, see if he can come through and shoot some shit. Cause I know my nigga Rose, that nigga busy. I already know it. I ain't gonna front to you. I already know he busy. Shit, man, we gonna get this shit popping and shit. Damn it, man. Shit, man, keep it easy, sleazy, and greasy. And then I'll see you next time, dawg. See you next week, motherfuckers. Peace.